I'm glad you're home. I went through all your papers and completely organized your life for the next 2 months. Everything is color-coded according to type of activity, home, work, Richie, or personal, and I devised this dot system to indicate priority. I think you're really gonna like it. I may be wrong. What are you doing?
I'm sorry, but this situation with Jeff is getting more and more complicated. I need the board. I need to chart what our family tree would look like if Richard married New Christine and I married her father.
Okay, let's put it on the board.
Okay, write my name in the middle of the board. Yes. Now write Richard next to me and connect us with a line.
A broken line.
Thank you. And then put Richie underneath us. Yes. And then put New Christine next to Richard. And write Papa Jeff up there. That is correct. Now draw a line from New Christine up and across and over to me. And oh my God, I'm Richie's grandmother.
Where should I put me?
Oh, who cares? Just go next to me. All right, now what we have to figure out is what would happen if we had a baby.
You and me?
What? No, ew! Why would we have a baby?
I don't know. Let's just play with it.
Okay, stop it. Matthew, stop. Come on, draw a line from me and Papa Jeff down to our daughter.
Why daughter?
I don't know. I figure at my age, it's more likely I'd have a daughter.
At your age, it's more likely you'd have dust.
Matthew, would you please help me?
Sorry, what's your daughter's name?
I don't know, Jordan.
Really? What about Kayla?
Yeah, that's nice, too. Oh, I know. How about Emma?
Oh, that's good. Hey, what about Pockets?
Pockets? No, it's Emma. Oh, my God. Emma is my daughter and my granddaughter and Richie's sister and Richie's aunt.
And if we had Emma, she'd be your daughter and niece and Richie's sister and cousin.
What? What? Why are you doing this? Why do you keep trying to make us have a baby?
I don't know why I'm doing any of this.
Who is it?
Is everything okay? Richard told me he had diarrhea.